Welcome to my Heart of a Build series. In this series, I cut out the fluff and give you only the heart of a build and oxygen not included. Today's heart, a steam turbine that cools below 125°C. This is important because when the temperature is below 125°C, that means we can use buildings made from gold amalgam without them overheating. Now, I just figured this out in sandbox mode here a couple of days ago, and I think it's a very neat concept. I haven't seen anyone else using it, and I haven't even fully explored it myself, so I wanted to draw some awareness to it. In this example, I have 1 kilogram per second of 550°C sour gas being cooled down to a safe temperature for gold amalgam pumps, all using one steam turbine. Basically, all I'm doing is putting the steam turbine's output water on one side and then using some insulated tiles to keep it separate from the rest of the steam chamber. I'm leaving one tile free so the steam can still flow to the hot side. So long as the gas goes to the water side last, it seems to provide ample additional cooling. I've also tried 2 steam turbines outputting their water to the same spot, and it was cooling the sour gas down even more. Now, this is just a proof of concept and display build, so the turbine isn't cooled appropriately and all the tiles are built out of insulation. You'll want to apply this as a concept by coming up with your own configuration that's specific to your needs. So go nuts with it. I imagine it can be useful for sour gas boilers, petroleum boilers, natural gas geysers, hydrogen geysers, and probably a bunch of other stuff, really. If you have a design you've successfully utilized this concept in, I'd love to hear about it down in the comments. Please hit the like button and get subscribed if you enjoyed this video, and if you see me on Reddit, say hello.